Coming to you live from a fractured reality where time itself has no meaning. It's Dares of Eternity. Another team joining us tonight. Hailing from the Ascendant Realm, here come the Hive. Prizes await you beyond the Demented Dares of Eternity obstacle course.
step up and you'll have.
From a churning pool of radiolaria, come the Vex. One door holds your final opponent. The horse insists you guess. Bad luck, contestant. Did you forget to say no whammies? Final challenge tonight is against a time-locked hive warrior. Enjoy. Hello again. Shall we see what gifts the mystical Star Horse has bestowed upon tonight's winners? Yes, how insightful. The true prize has always been the joy of competing, right here on Dares of Eternity. Good night. Coming to you live from a fractured reality where time itself has no meaning. It's Dares of Eternity.
Of how you doing?
Now prepare for our obstacle course. The inconceivable horse proclaims it utterly bonkers.
Yeah.
yourself against the blade and tusk of the Cabal.
Maybe I can help you. Basically, I am a professional digital arts animation artist. I can do all logos, banners, 3D headers, overlays, HUD, SCR.
Ah! Bad luck, contestant. Did you forget to say no whammies? Final challenge tonight. Echoes of the past draw swords against you. Good luck.
I can DM you my portfolio on Discord. Can you drop your Discord tag?
The great steed who trots between the realms thanks you for playing with us tonight. Although we are held in a perpetual void, we hope you will join us next time, right here on Dares of Eternity. Good night. The Immaculate Horse asked paracausal entities to name their favorite contestants. Survey says, Guardians, on tonight's Dares of Eternity.
Please share me your Discord in my Whisper Red Heart Red Heart.
Pulled from deep within the vault of glass, please welcome the Vex. excitement and prizes await you beyond the Demented Dares of Eternity obstacle course.
Contestants.
Your final opponent awaits behind one of these doors. Which shall you choose? Incorrect. The horse is displeased. Yet the show must go on. Vex takes the stage. The horse demands, I tell you, to have fun out there. Yes, how insightful. The true prize has always been the joy of competing, right here on Dares of Eternity. Good night. The Immaculate Horse asked paracausal entities to name their favorite contestants. Survey says, Guardians on tonight's Dares of Eternity.